If you imagine this is your car, then this is a motorcycle. Now, when you drive up to a main road, it's easy to see other cars. But because a motorcycle is a third of the width of a car, he's very hard to see. But he's dead easy to hurt.
Bye.